Tens of thousands of people are in New Orleans this afternoon for the Essence Festival, but could the oil spill have an impact on tourists in the city during this 4th of July weekend? WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is on your side live now at the convention center. So everybody's still talking about the oil spill, Gina. Is it impacting any attendance numbers at this year's fest?
Scott, if you ask leaders with the Convention and Visitors Bureau and all of the tourism and hotel restaurant industries, their answer is no. They are absolutely at capacity with everyone excited about this year's Essence Festival. You know, people don't like to say they're at 100% occupancy because they never want to discourage people from coming to town. But I will say that they are pretty much booked up. You will be hard-pressed to find a room in the city or in the metro area this weekend. So certainly the oil spill is not discouraging anyone from coming to this party with a purpose, Scott.
Any concern about seafood for the tourists that come into town?
Even if there is any concern about seafood, and certainly there may be less of it in supply, but you know we have so many fantastic restaurants and chefs that they can accommodate any taste. Like, I don't believe that there has been any complaints from the Convention and Visitors Bureau or any restaurants about the lack of seafood. Even if there are some questions raised, you know, people in the restaurant industry want to assure anyone that seafood on the menu is good. Certainly it has to be inspected before it can make it to the marketplace, and they want to let people rest assured that, you know, you can enjoy our city and eat our seafood too, and you will be just fine.
All right, so let's talk about the festival itself. One of the biggest names in music is back this year to open the festival. She hasn't been here in a while. Tell us about her.
Absolutely. Well, I'll say not only has not been here in a while, Janet Jackson hasn't taken the stage in a live performance in about 2 years, but you know, everyone I talk to here is looking forward to her headlining the first night of Essence Festival. And not only that, you know, last year Essence Festival had a record crowd. They estimated their crowd to be somewhere at 428,000 people last year throughout the 3 days of the festival. They're certainly hoping to get that many people throughout the course of the weekend, but tonight, Janet Jackson is a major draw, and they expect the opening night to be one of their biggest nights during the festival. So certainly Janet Jackson will bring, if anybody was wondering about coming, Janet Jackson will bring him here to our city, Scott.